Dusty. Through the first of the waters and on to the brush log now. As Big Society is out into the countryside now. Clear over the Tucana and onto the sloping table at 15. And away is 92, Section A. Welcome, Kitty King and the Dream Man Star. Through the first water and now on to the brush log at 8 for Dreamer Pathline. Susanna Body will be next away on her own Corfu, and indeed they're over the first. The Castavolvo's Flowerbox Fence 1. Corfu is ahead, 16 hands, Brian Gelding, Targrog with 28 points. They bring forward 45.3 from the Dessars, 4 from the Shade Jumping Arena. This is Kitty King over the box house now, turning to the portable log fence 10. Coming to the last water, Big Society and Steph Beer, not that far behind them. Up to clear of the open ditch, Laura Metcalf and Dusty, making good progress there. So dropping now down towards the arena. One before the water, so just about to reappear. Natasha Bren and Elise there through the keyhole. So they go on themselves to the first of the waters, the early part of the course, and over the